Thank you. May I ask a question? Sir?
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 Yes.
I have a question for you. When you're talking about harvesting at night, are you talking about harvesting in the evening late, or are you talking about getting out early in the morning?
Well, it's probably best to do the early morning, because even, like I said, up till midnight, the temperature's still high.
So right.
It starts off in after midnight.
Okay, so
the early morning will be what you want.
Is everybody that's spoken to the issue of nighttime harvesting, or are you actually talking about early hours in the morning?
Whatever works.
There you are.
Whatever works. 1 o'clock in the morning.
Oh. I mean, because sometimes in the summertime at 9, 10 o'clock at night, it's still 90.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
And after midnight, it starts off.
So I don't think in the summer the calculator would change much if you're talking about midnight or
well, you still after midnight, you're still going to have a 15, 20 degree temperature drop.
Right.
And the biggest thing is that it might be 100 degrees out here, okay? But you put your hand on that oyster in the sun, it's like walking on a pavement. It heats up more. Okay? It's going to be even hotter than the air temperature. Okay? By direct sunlight. You can just cook an egg on it, so I know we'll do it at oyster
direct.
So.
All right. Just, thank you.
Thank you. Just for the record, I'm going to note that everybody, when asked, pretty much everybody shook their heads and saying when they were talking about harvesting at night, they meant from midnight on. Is everybody agreeing with that? Okay, everybody's pretty much shaking their heads in agreement for the record. Any other questions? All right, seeing none.
I just wanted to know, does anybody from FWCC want to comment on the nighttime harvest situation?
I don't see any head shaking yes.
I'd have to leave that to the local talent. My world from Tallahassee is a little bit different perspective than theirs on the ground here in Franklin County. So if they wish to make a comment, the major's up.
I think I've just been baited up. My name's Major Dave Pridgen. I'm a regional law enforcement commander for this area. Pretty much agree with everything that the oysterman has said so far, because I've worked at night too, and I've had skin cancer cut off too. So from a personal perspective, I understand. The thing I have to tell you, if we allow people to oyster at night, we're probably going to have more people up oystering in closed waters. In the last 12 months, we made probably 24 cases for oystering in closed waters. That's just a rough estimate. But they're going to be harder to for the oystermen to know whether they're in the open or closed areas. And it's going to be harder for us to enforce it. So whether that balances out with having cooler oysters, I can't say, but you need to talk about that at some point.
Thank you.